So we just sat through a sales presentation to get some free stuff on our vacation. It was about an hour long. It wasn't too bad. It was for Atlas Travel Club. We passed on it, but they gave us a $197 check and they gave us free tickets to the aquarium. So, and we didn't have to pay anything except the $40 that I paid for the additional tickets. So it worked out. I think we're going to be able to do some fun excursions, and for almost $200, I definitely would say it's worth the hour. So if you're ever on a trip here in Gatlinburg, I would definitely check out Atlas Travel Company to see what they have to offer. It is a great program, just wasn't for us. So we're excited to be able to splurge and have some free play money.
Where are we going today?
To the aquarium.
Yay, are you excited?
Yeah.
Can I see that excitement? Show me what excited looks like. Show me what excited looks like. This is the Ripley's Aquarium.
Oh, he can't bite you. Just touch the top of the shell.
Okay.
They don't bite, baby. They don't bite.
Did you do it? You want to do it again?
No.
Mommy wants to talk to you. Stay here, baby. Get down, please. Get down, please. Oh, mommy picked him up.
Thank you.
What is it?
Pinky!
Oh my goodness! What do you think?
They're cute.
They sure are. Wow, look at them. Oh my goodness, he likes you, Liza, look! Oh.
After the aquarium, we got a little rain, so we came back to the room, took a little nap, and now we are refreshed and ready to go play some video games. We're headed back to Fanny Farkle's to spend our ticket.
Duck? Let me see your duck. Oh no! What's your favorite toy that you won? The dino? He is pretty cool. This is the biggest arcade hall of your life, right?
Yep. Thank you.
What?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That will be big.
Yeah, he is.
It's the big one.
The biggest one you ever saw. All right. Yes, we are.
We are here at the Hallelujah Show. So this is a dinner show. So we are excited. It's about a 90-minute show, and we can't wait to see it. Right, Elijah? Huh?
Wait.
Right. So this is pretty cool. We get to eat in our seats.
Hi.
And we're not too far from the stage. Is that good?